I believe in reproductive freedom. We should not accept any federal, state, or local rollbacks, cuts, or restrictions on our ability to access quality reproductive health care services, birth control, HIV, AIDS care and prevention, or medically accurate sexuality education.